Say, guys, the situation here, your opponent, sometimes he underhook you here. And if you don't take measure here, you're gonna really escape from your position, catch your back, or escape from the side control. So the first position I wanna do here is to lock his arm, to let him take the arm out. I'm gonna lock my elbow really close to his body and try to lock the hips so he can move the hips out as well. Now I'm gonna, my arms in the head, I'm gonna cross all the way to his elbow. I'm gonna go really deep on his elbow and my body gonna touch his leg. I'm gonna do a cross and at the same time I'm gonna change my base here. Boom. Very important to maintain this position here, guys. I cannot touch my hips on the floor. If I do this, my opponent will have no pressure, he'll escape easy. Boom. What I want to keep here is the pressure on my legs, so I have control. If he try to escape, I have more control for the escape. What I'm gonna do now, he's gonna try to hip escape here. Usually the guy try to hip escape. Go hip escape, I'm gonna follow and block his legs, and I'm gonna really look forward to drop my feet really inside. I'm gonna do this here. Now it's difficult for him to move. It takes time for him to fit himself. Right now I'm gonna go right away. I put my body a little back, not throw too much my head because I can go the other way. Just a little here. I'm gonna go one, two. Now I got the Kimura here. Usually when I do this, this guy gonna follow my motion. He's gonna stretch the arm, I'm gonna follow with my body. From here I'm gonna lock my leg, can use my head, submission right here. The detail here, when the guy stretch the arm, I cannot keep my hand in the same position because then I cannot submit him here. When the guy start to stretch the arm, I let him go a little and I follow his wrist with my hand here to find the position there. Now I got the right position, I can go for the submission right here. Okay, there's a little variation. If this guy is able to throw the arm out, take your arm out, aí ó. I'm gonna hold his elbow, I'm gonna change my base, I'm gonna do this one. And I'm gonna change my base. From here, agora, same position, keep the weight. I don't pass the leg like this, because I'm gonna lose. I'm gonna follow my knee. Ooh. Hands on the face, set. Sit back, tight your hands, your legs. And I'm gonna tighten back right here.